Ayodhya, the grand Bhoomi Pujan ceremony for the Ram Temple is going to begin in a few hours from now. Times Now's Padmaja Joshi has been tracking all the developments there from Ayodhya. She even spoke to the family, in fact, which has been making the poshak or the dresses for Ram Lala since many decades, and also how Prime Minister Modi is going to be reaching there at around 11:30 a.m. this morning. The connection that the Prime Minister has with Ayodhya is an old one. Many associate the names of Uma Bharti, L.K. Advani, Murli Manohar Joshi with the Ram Temple movement, but it was actually the Prime Minister who in 1991 came to Ayodhya as a young rising star from Gujarat in the BJP. He was accompanying Murli Manohar Joshi at the peak of the Mandir movement, and it is then that he vowed that he will be back. And so he is set to return on the 5th of August, that is today.
They say a picture is worth a thousand words, and this photograph taken 30 years ago has an entire story to tell.
ये तस्वीर की पीछे की कहानी तो ये बहुत ही सत्य साबित हो रही है, जो कि 91 में हमने ये तस्वीर खींची थी जब राम लला का जन्मोत्सव था। तो जो है डॉक्टर मुरली मनोहर जोशी जी, जो बीजेपी के राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष हैं, वो आए थे। उनके साथ तमाम बीजेपी के कार्यकर्ता थे, उन्हीं के साथ नरेंद्र मोदी भी थे, और मैं उनको तब पहचानता नहीं था। तो क्योंकि दाढ़ी वाढ़ी सेकेंड सेटिंग थी और बहुत स्मार्ट लग रहे थे, और बिल्कुल पास ही पास चल रहे थे, तो मुझे लगा बहुत ही खास कोई है, तभी बिल्कुल क्लोज है। तो जब दर्शन कर लिया तो हमने यही पूछा था कि कैसा लगा आपको रामलला दर्शन करके, तो अच्छा लगा। अभी जब जाने लगे तो हमने यही पूछ लिया था कि आप दोबारा आप कब आएंगे, तब उन्होंने हमको यही जवाब दिया था कि जब रामलला का मंदिर बनेगा तभी आऊँगा।
When Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrives in Ayodhya, he will be keeping a vow that he made 30 years ago. Another historic moment to be captured through a lens for eternity.